Good morning, Bridgehampton School. Mr. Barker here, back for WBEE Virtual Throwback Thursday. That was our June 3rd intro of last year. That is fancy. On today's throwback announcements, we have lots of announcements. Thanks for tuning in. You could be anywhere in the world right now, but you chose the Hive. We appreciate you. Today is Thursday, June 3rd. It is a B-Day. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yummy, yummy, Oh, hey. That was the Vinsky family throwback with our pledge today. Great job. Let's check in with some throwback weather, and I hope it has to do with fruit. Ah, the weather dolphins. Is that weather Nala? She told me she was going to her friend's house. Maybe she's in Fiji. Who knows? So hey, here are announcements for the day. There is a lot going on in this last month of school. Here are some important dates to be on the lookout for. Quarter four ends 2 weeks from today. The last day of school is Friday, June 28th. We have an Honor Society induction next Friday, June 11th at 2:05 p.m. virtually. And our senior graduation is June 19th at 4 p.m. Please see Mr. Miller's daily emails and weekly newsletter for more important dates. And a reminder that all study skills are in the new library as we move over the new cafeteria equipment this week. That is exciting. And Bridgehampton family, we need your help. Please go vote on what animal you think Lucky is. I am loving all the participation. Someone added a mule cow. That is interesting. The link is in the description below. We will reveal the winner tomorrow. And the Bridgehampton Student Council presents A Night in Paris on Saturday, June 12th from 7 to 11 p.m. All high schoolers are welcome. Please contact a student council member for tickets and more information. And are you looking for a job this summer and have working papers? Be on the lookout for multiple job postings in Mr. Miller's weekly newsletter. Speaking of jobs, we have a special shout out to our newest West Hampton Beach Village traffic enforcer, Sebastian Meir. Look at that form. Legendary. Congratulations, Sebastian. And hey, Memorial Day might be over, but kindergarten learned about the American flag and what the stars and stripes represent. They work together to make a giant flag. I think I spot someone's birthday, but we'll get into that later. And speaking of kindergarten, K2 is learning all about plants and science. Students observe the process of how water travels up the stem to reach the leaves and flowers at the top. They recorded their observations over a 3-day period and discussed. Wow, we have some future chemists up in her. And we are continuing, where in the world is Guillermo? In today's picture, where in the world is Guillermo? Is he sleeping with a stray dog? It's time for school, Guillermo, wake up. And lastly, today on June 3rd, it is World Bicycle and Chocolate Macaroon Day. You can celebrate by riding a bike while eating a chocolate macaroon. That sounds dangerously delicious. All right, that's it for our announcements for the day. We are going to turn up that birthday music nice and loud because the streak is continuing. We want to say happy birthday to Amir Jenkins, who's in kindergarten, Louise Pennefield, who's in seventh, and Mr. Nicholas Saunders, who is a senior. Happy birthday, the three of you. I hope you have an awesome day. From WBEE Virtual Radio, this is Mr. Barker signing off until Friday. Have a great day, Bridgehampton family. Don't forget to wear black and gold tomorrow. And take it away, baseball legends.
Play ball.
As always, please remember to learn well.
And to stay safe, so you will graduate.
Make sure, wash your hands with soap, and put your mask on, and please stay safe.